What's up, guys? Alright, it is another Mega Crab coming up. So, thought I'd record it and see how it goes. Been trying to figure out different settings issues. Still a noob, as they call it, to streaming or recording gameplay. But here, I end up, I just did a up to level 5 Dr. T a little while ago, but really want to try this out. Alright, first look at it. First stage. And I'm going to blow away. But let's make sure. Okay, I am playing this on blue stacks, you can see up here in the left corner. So I am gonna have a little bit of problems. I've been zoom. Okay, that's boosted up 2 hours and 20 minutes. I don't think I'll need that right now. But screw it, I'll go ahead and I've got plenty of, which one was that? Troop health, yeah. As you can see, I've got plenty of those, so I can afford to let some go. Run out. All right. This is gonna be too easy. I love being able to do that. Oh, let's see what the second one is. $40,000. I could just blow it up, but let's have a little bit of fun. What is that bastard? Oh, speed serum. Okay, I'm guessing that means my guys get sped up or whatever. Let's just see. Oh, it didn't do it both. Loving these freaking bots. There's another powder for me. Right on. At least I have a giant purple. Some of the things they come up with on this. 40,000 yen. What are they gonna say now? Pretty much, I got one from you last time. I like the trophies, but I got one for beating the first part, and then the second one for getting level 20, and it got rid of the first one. I thought I was gonna be able to have some trophies out in my damn area. No. Sorry. I just had one trophy. I thought I was going to have more than that. Oh, let's see here. That could be a good way for tanks. I don't do tanks. I'm a grenader. Wait. What is that? What's that? 90. Okay. I was talking about with the boost deck. Calm in my troop here. Saying, man, getting lots of intel. Whoops. Intel. Shit. I'm not the best speller. What's not right about that? How did I spell it? Okay, whatever. Alright. Ooh, getting a little harder. Now is that a, it's because I noticed it lit up the guns there. I'm wondering if that's what it slows those down or whatever, like the freeze girl or whatever she is. Think I'm going to. I'll send a deal of bots out there. Let them just work their way this way. Take these out. They're in quads there. Really cool to take just take those out and then bot them in the back. But that's no fun. I don't like those guys that go in and just smoke. Boom, boom with a bunch of the rocket launchers. No. There's no fun in that shit. Alright. Ah, what? No! Damn. Fucking shove up. You just got lucky. Enjoy it while you can. Right. Okay. Let me see what the use in all that is up there. There's no sense in going up there. There's really no sense in going on this side either. Okay. Zoom in. There we go. Let's see here. Get rid of those. All that. definitely get rid of all that. I need those magnet vents for my experiments. Stop destroying them. Whatever. I don't know if you heard that. My dog is sleeping. Okay, what the is that? Flotsam Cannon. Flotsam Cannon. What the heck is... You know what? I am not no stupid... Run into it blind. Let's just find out what that is.
Once upon a time, there was a simple box. Inside it, the most comfortable bed imaginable.
I don't care what's in the box.
What's going on? I'm Zed Bugs, and you're on the Tom's account, because I want to show you something that this thing, A, has a blind spot, and B, is very, very cool. Let's skip right into replay number one. Now, as you can see here, A, they do have a bit of a blind spot, and B, they do about 500 damage per second, just like our stats talk about. Now, one thing that you can't see here, which is a little bit annoying, is the fact that the destruction damage, they do 2,000 damage when they explode. Level 1. Now, that is not affected by ice. I'm going to show you that in a second. I've got my medics up to just over 2,000 health. Maybe they have 2,050 or something like that. What we're going to do here is we're going to walk our medics directly in the range of these things and show you how they work. Now, I watch this. It's going to do one shot. You see how it damages a whole bunch of rifles with one shot? We're going to shock them in place and then come blind. You see, our medics actually lived, so that does show that at the very most they're going to be doing... Where is that? At the very most, they're going to be doing 3,000 damage. So your
20
heavies are not going to have a problem, but... And then come... And then... It will explode your face. Now, as you see here, you can't see here, but that's a little bit of splash damage, only for like 0.1 tile though, so not a concern there, unless you're really, really bunched up close. Now, watch this. It's gonna do one shot. You see what damage is a whole bunch of rifles with one shot? We're gonna shock them in place.
Oh, he shocked them, okay.
See, our medics actually lived, so that does show that.
Well, son of a bitch. Okay. Then let's try something in my head here. Okay. I'm gonna take that out and that out. This head has got a blind spot. Hope I don't run into too many of those. Those suck. This thing sucked. Man. You just already said that. Alright. Woo. They're gonna take out some shit. See here. All right, well, you want to see this space attack? Click on next video. So, I'm going to do that so I can have faster upload time. Deuces.